I deal with painting as I deal with things. I paint a window just as I look out of a window. If an open window looks wrong in a picture, I draw the curtain and shut it just as I would in my own room. In painting, as in life, you must act directly.